first of all, I want to start by saying that I'm not the healthiest person in the world, but and I've gone through some things, but I'm O negative, and everything that's going on with this virus and everything else, I just want to kind of put it out there that they need to research and test and O negative and see if they get if they can get the virus, or there is a belief that O negatives are resistant to all these, immune to all these different diseases. I've gone through a lot of health problems myself, but I do believe that my blood has a lot to do with the fact that I've been able to survive these issues. I think, I don't know what the coronavirus exactly is. It looks like it's like a flu, whatever, but for whatever it is, it's just an idea. I'm not saying it is what it is. I bought a 1924 health book, which is a very basic book, which it speaks about, you know, just basic hygiene, your nails, your toenails, your this, your that, your, you know, your teeth, just basic. I think we have lost the point of health. I think nowadays, I feel like our body is like a domino effect. You know, it's like one thing, one part breaks down, and then, you know, the next one's coming down, and the next one's coming down, and usually we try to treat the next problem, you know, the problem, whatever problem we're facing at that moment, instead of going back to the beginning and seeing what started it, what was the first issue, how do you get to this point? I don't know anything about anything. I'm just I'm an O negative, and for some reason, is there anybody that has gotten infected with the coronavirus that that is O negative? I don't know. Just trying to figure this crap out. I hope it's helpful. Thank you. God bless y'all, and we will get better.